those who have pleased you since the beginning, for the message is in your will, and honor and worship as you unto from everyone, O Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and at all times, and the ages of ages. Amen. Before you, who was presented to sermonize your holy words of the Old and New Testament, to preach your commandments to your people, and teach them your holy words, through which are the rescue and the salvation of their souls. Yes, O Lord, show him your truth, enlighten the eyes of his heart with the light of your commandments, grant him a humble heart, that he may read and study them to edify his listeners. Glory and honor to your kingdom, O Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and at all times, and the age of the ages. Amen.
Thank you.